doesn't hurt you.
Sometimes.
It will never hurt again.
I started into the canyons that were the beginning of Cochise's country. I never felt so lonely and so dog-scared in my life. For 3 days, I climbed higher into the mountains in which the Apache stronghold was hidden. Afternoon of the third day, I was nearing the entrance to the stronghold. Juan had told me what to look for. I knew then that Cochise had given me permission to enter. I kept my hands visible, away from my weapons, and I tried to look at ease.